can, buddy. Coop camping.
Coop.
Coop camping.
Coop.
Cool. All saved. Good job, Fractal Phase. You made a game that autosaves unbelievably often.
And despite all of the bugs we've run into, none of them have really broken the game at all.
Yeah.
My SD card has been the one having more game-breaking issues.
It's cute that it let me play with WASP, though.
It is cute that it was
WASP or Xbox controller A.
Taking right, it turns out.
Oh, I was gonna see if there are any like aerodomes on the ground that I should be checking for first.
Oh right, I have a boost.
Nice.
That was pretty smooth. Now I just have to survive these guys.
You want a hand?
No. Right. No, you should take the bullets. I'm just gonna distract these guys.
So yes.
Wow, a lot of them. That's cool though.
It's fine. It's alright. I can do.
Wow, a lot of them.
Wasn't evading as well as I had to. One problem with this. Stalls really easy.
I think that's a plus. This plane does not stall nearly hard enough.
Okay. I'm just trying to bomb that airbase. You bet I did. Is it successful? I have no freaking clue. Oh, I forgot how fun the flak is in taking out these airbases.
Okay.
You should probably go ahead.
Yeah. No.
Alright.
If I die, you got it.
Alright, I'll stop doing dumb shit then. Yeah, who's shooting at me?
You have some issue?
Nah.
Sounds like you have some issue.
Good. I don't want you to go after a flat cannon on the ground, my dude.
Oh, it's not a flat cannon, that's after you.
Ah. Well, the thing that actually hit me was a flat cannon, so. Anything else is, you know, it's whatever.
Oh-ho!
Looking at the four planes behind me?
Yeah.
Ooh. Hey, buddy.
Okay.
We should probably go land.
What?
We should probably go land.
Yeah, we probably should, but, you know. Yeah.
I'm going to base. Just behind this radar dish. Oh, I'm out of flares. Yeah, no, I'm going to base. Help. Oh, jeez. Yeah, no.
I hope you make it.
Hey, help. Ooh, hee hee.
A little harder without the flares, huh?
Yeah. Thanks, bro.
You should try this boost next. It's kind of like a flare, except you don't need to upgrade it, and also it doesn't stop any of the missiles.
it's pretty good at stopping some missiles because it,
Because you get out of the range or you don't need to run them.
Yeah. Rogue. It's gonna go until you die. I support that plan.
No, just had some unfinished business. Those are rivals. So we can only really afford to upgrade one thing. You're at three, so basically everything. Like
yeah, if you got him.
You should probably upgrade your ship. No.
Well, you can.
I mean, I could. But... Ready.
Ready. Maybe a little. What's our objective here?
Just one.
Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Easy
yeah,
squeezy.
Too easy.
Difficult, difficult, lemon difficult.
Well, that was a... something.
Not game breaking though, so good job.
Yeah, luckily it didn't kill me. Alright, where are these guys?
Oh, wait, I can upgrade my flare one more time.
Yeah.
One last time. Got that, you know about Daft Punk?
I know of it. One more flare time.
One more flare time.
So how are you doing?
I got people on me, but none of hit
no,
me.
No, you don't. I took care of them.
What about this Falky? Eh?
Yeah.
Eh?
Yeah. Okay, you got people on you again. You also something firing hell flares at us?
That was me shooting.
I'm
my,
just kidding.
flax. Flax seeds.
Alright. What are we doing?
Probably just like getting money, right?
Yeah, probably.
It's like we're both pretty. Decent health.
Why aren't you blowing up any buildings?
So? I was going after this fighter that was going after me.
Yeah.
I also love the sound that the this bomb does when it launches. It's very very episode 2 sound design. So you just can't hear it because you're too far. That's why I'm fly by me so you can hear it. You good?
Yeah, we're good.
Well, believe you. I wonder why that is. Ah, hey, yo. What's wrong?
Dude, there's nobody by you.
There were ground guns that I got a little too close to. Messed up that Swablu. You know that Pokemon with the cotton ball wings?
Yeah.
Messed it up. Not gonna evolve anytime soon now, you know what I'm saying? Ooh, 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 ooh. Oof.
You do?
I did a goof. Oops. I watched the wrong thing.
You missed something really cool. Not what I was at all. Anyways, how's it being alive going?
I wouldn't know. No, that's not true. I do know. It's pretty cool. I'm trying to spin. I've heard that that's a good trick.
Ah!
You Gucci, bruh?
No.
Bruh.
Honestly, it's a miracle that I want.
Yeah, don't I know it.
An affection to these swarm missiles is completely unfounded. They're terrible. They're the worst missiles in the game.
It's because you're using Swarm S, my dude.
Well, the Swarm only refers to these.
No, there's Swarm H.
No. Those are Micro Missile H. Swarm refers to the multiple ones. The S stands for Swarm.
The S is for Swarm, the S is for Swarm!
I died.
I'm gonna land then.
Yeah, this would be an embarrassing death.
Do you think that's a good noise? Fireworks for my victorious return.
Don't destroy the race.
But you can't. I've tried. I've bombed it before. Landing to a T.
Okay. We've got 3,000. I think that means you go for your ship again?
Sure.
Cool.
Got that left.
Alright, 6 condors. We got this.
Should I go up to the mission with you?
Yeah. And then we'll go up to spaces.
Make sure we get get it before trouble.
Yeah. Unless you see an arrow dip. Well, no. Even then, we should just go for the mission. This will be fine. Alright, take those guys.
Right, yeah.
Wait.
Yeah, we're going for different ones.
Well, we weren't at first, then we are.
No. They were just in the same general direction. That's taken down. Yes, well, remember when I took out my side of fighters before you did?
It's because I decided I wanted to shoot the last one down instead of using my missiles.
I mean, I shot the last two down. Didn't use missiles on either of them. So, like, I don't know what your excuse is.
I'm gonna blow up some buildings before you. Just kidding, I'm gonna go save you because you need help.
Yeah.
Wow. They dodged them all. Guess you're toast.
I've been dodging their stuff though, so you look really cool.
Wow, holy shit.
Ooh, yeah, I'm gonna need to fly a lot higher.
Yeah, at least 12 manifests. I mean, I don't know, yeah, you just need more elevation than usual.
I'll just fly very, very high. I still have enemies locking on me.
That doesn't mean I'm attacking the wrong guys. Oops. Okay, here we go.
Who's after me?
Shit, these guys dodge my swarms.
Swarms. Dodging me shawarma.
My shawarma's the edge. Anyways, I got you back now.
Dope. Sweet ass. Oh, lordy lord.
It's too many carriers for us to take them all out.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, this turtle gun rules now.
Okay.
Still an arrow dome on the ground, do you think?
Yeah, no, I'm coming after it. This is where my bombs are just taking a while to land. Ooh, ooh.
I know, I'm behind you. Absorbing some of the flak for you.
I see your health. That arrow dome's down.
Anything else you want to tackle? We don't have a whole lot of money yet.
Okay, we can take more.
Wow! So it turns out this loadout might not be very good against these higher level things. Like, the Schwabli Ace is, evades every single one of my swarms.
Go land.
Alright. God, that's so cool. I fired maybe too many missiles at that thing.
Okay. Not that I saw. Plus with all the flat cannons, I don't think you'd wanna.
I think this shoot's fast enough that I can actually avoid flat for you. Oh no, I can't. Your turbos. My swarms are unfortunately as good as they're ever gonna get.
You can
cobras.
You could switch to my turbos. Probably be the move.
Hell, your morning stars. Do you want those upgrades? You don't really want to choose one thing to do this stream.
Yeah.
Just if you're short of me doing my shit.
If you want to switch away from your swarms. You could switch over to the turbos, and then we upgrade those.
Yeah, let's do that. I'll miss you, swarms.
My missiles never look quite as cool.
I don't think I need two cobras. That was maybe overkill. So, I'll do the javelin.
Cobra,
just 100 short. Okay. Two commands.
Easy peasy. Bomba squeezy.
Yeah, it's on you this time.
Bomba.
Yeah, take those buildings out. It'll be much harder for me to do it. I'm gonna circle back and watch.
Yeah. See that swarm ahead of me?
You know what's hilarious? Because I haven't upgraded my javelin, literally any of my guns have higher range.
That's funny.
Oh. Sorry?
Yeah.
Oh god.
You good? Oh, no, you're not good.
I don't know what hit
you. You should go land.
Yeah.
Go. I can clear some sky from here.
I think I've just got the wrong loadout. I don't think this is the kind of shit that can last to the end of the game. I can't land. We don't have enough money.
We don't have enough money? How much money do we need?
2,000.
Oh, shit. Oh no. Oh no.
Yeah. Remember when I said this is on you? This one is really all on you. Like, you gotta do this one. Did any of the bomb land?
Yeah. So it's already nailed it.
That spread is way too much. You can't hit anything, dude. Torpedoes are where it's at.
Oh, man. Because the thing is, like, where they... First of all, I've already took out one of the missions. Because there are two command bases. Try to go land.
You've got some health, but no flares, so I don't really know. It's up to you. Whatever you feel comfortable with.
Might go after like a couple points. Let's see how. Lordy, lordy. Oh, jeez, that's a lot of missiles. Huh.
feed.
Looking at risk benefit, it doesn't really give me enough money to
justify it. No, you're out of players now.
I fell off the airplane.
Okay, I'm changing strategies drastically.
I'm changing colors drastically.
I think that's such a poor manipulability though. It's not gonna work. It's not gonna work. I don't want to do a trolley. Should I stick with the interceptor?
And heavy fighter maybe?
Is it heavy fighter?
The really. Yeah, that one. The point you want.
Mm-hmm.
Alright,
we'll do
it. Wait. You do it, then. I need to upgrade my torpedo if possible. Hopefully that is.
Sure.
Yeah, we got this. We'll be fine. Two freighters.
Yeah, I can do that. I'm not asleep.
I think it's not as maneuverable, but it does have aft launched missiles, so if someone passes me, I can just fire behind.
That's good.
And just the reason we couldn't get it to work is because you have to use the B to target the landing zone. Mm. And it needs to be within 500.
Yeah.
Here they come.
Cool, one freighter down. Let's do some well placed bombs and some black. Just saying.
Woo! That is a lot of missiles.
Coming from the freighter?
I'm not sure what it's coming from, actually.
Oh, yeah, that's the freighter. Shooting a lot of missiles and a lot of.
That is. Alright, take this guy out, huh? Oh, that's not gonna hit. There we go. Fair down.
Nice. You should get some money.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Give me money. I need to be able to upgrade this thing.
Yeah.
So, I'm gonna go all in. Oh, there's a landing thing in the center island.
Nice.
So, I'll help us out.
So, you have this road behind you? A lot of buildings for me to have some fun with. Bro, did you just fly in the middle of...
Nice.
Is there a...
Uh-huh. Is there a dome where we're taking it out? Top speed. Whoa, you survived that? Fuck. some hardcore. Oh no!
You died?
I'm dead.
What's my plan here?
Your plan is try to quickly get some cash and then land on the middle thing.
So the reason for the middle thing?
It's going to be easier to get to than the base. Unless you think you can do some more damage, but again, just the two flares. Oof. Okay, you can see it.
Yeah.
Dude, I'm
not. I was upside down, and I didn't think of it. I thought it was right side up.